Hello everybody, and it's another video of Jimbo123. Today I'm going to be doing another Roblox video. This time I am going to be playing Flood Escape. Now if you don't know how Flood Escape works, it's where there's this water that rises up and you have to like do parkour to survive it. Now before I get into the first game, what the heck is happening here? There's a girl up there, she's floating, she's waving her hands. There's a guy floating that face looks kind of weird. So, and now everyone's floating. Ah! Glitch. Anyway, let's get on to the first game. Okay guys, the first game I'm going to be doing is easy. Now, I'm going to keep going up from medium, from easy to medium, then the hard, until finally I get to hard. Might even do an extreme level. I said might. So, I think you might have noticed something. I'll show you it when I get in here. You see, I have this thing called the spring coil. Actually, no, it's a weak spring coil. I put it on my arm, and it helps me jump higher. I will be using it sometime, just not all the time. Running. Plumbing. I used to really dislike plumbing, but now I actually realize that it's a decent one. So I have to go up here, then up here. See, I was using the spring coil. I said that I would be using it, and I am. So there you go. Now I just need to wait for this girl to come in, and then there should be a guy coming. Right there. Nice shades, dude. Alright, so this one is called Raven Powers. Hence its name, there are Raven Powers. So the name is definitely correct. Huh, this girl must be like pretty good. She keeps getting everything. Anyway, I'll get as much help as I can get. So, I just beat the third one. So when I go down here, I'm gonna have a code they have to crack to get the door to open. Huh. Wow. He didn't even make it. Now, it's really easy to get the code. See, I just got it. That is like super easy. Like, really easy. Anyway, let's go to the next game. Okay guys, the next game I'm going to be playing is Medium. I'm doing some really weird things, and I just drop back. Well, anyway, the round is starting. Like I said, I would do easy, medium, then hard. So, as I promised, I'm doing medium. What? What just happened? I just fell down. Oh, man. Now I can't get all the buttons so I can get the... In fact, actually, there aren't any buttons. Like, look, I just used a spring coil. No, my button. Come on. I can't show my viewers the three, what is it, six button bonus round if you won't let me get all the buttons. Of course, you don't know that you're on YouTube, so yeah. And of course, I'm not trying to be getting it for yourself, so yeah. Well, that's the second button. Any other ones? Come on, I can't get the bonus round if there aren't many buttons. Well, anyway, I'm already in, so, okay. Come on up, everybody. Okay, next one. Oh, yeah, this is it. I like this is it. I mean, I've never beaten this is it before. It's just always too hard for me, so I go up here, then up here. Then up over here. Wow. Yeah, I've never beaten A, this is it. And I'm not sure I'm gonna beat this one either. but of course I am. Yay, I beat it. So now for the medium, instead of like easy, it's 3 each, and this one it's 3, 4. Which I really don't like these 4 button solvers. Okay, got it. Now for 3s aren't very hard. Got it. I escaped! Yay, I escaped medium. Nice. Well, let's go to the next game. Okay guys, the next game we're going to be playing is hard. Now, unfortunately, there's no one joining me, but fortunately, like I said, I would do hard after medium and easy, which I am finally doing hard, so yeah. Anyway, the first game was tightrope training, which is pretty easy. When I was like first playing this game and I was like playing hard trying to beat my first level, then I can't, this is like one of my levels I really like. But then I got some like other levels. The only way that I could beat it before is that if I got like the levels that are like my levels that I really like because they're easy to me. Now I just need to get up here. Perfect, I'm up there. But I'm not taking the risk and jumping all the way over there because if I die, I will be angry. Okay, so this one is High Hope, which can just about get up there with my spring coil. Then we go over here, and down here. Huh, that was a close one. Wow. I need to get over there and push that button. I can't believe it. Well, I push the button and now I get a bonus round! Yay! But to actually get in the bonus round, I need to beat this level, which my hopes of that happening are kind of going down because the flood is rising up. And now I still need to get that button? Yeah. Well, it doesn't matter. I still can get it. Now, this is the hard part. I have to figure out the code to this. Oh, I found it. Yeah? Yeah, boy. I'm doing it the slow way. Oh, I got it. There you go. So, now I am in the bonus round, which only gives you, like, a super small amount of time to beat. So I just need to keep going and try as hard as I can to go fast and escape. Come on, I can do it! 2 seconds left and I beat it! Yay! There you have it. I beat hard with the bonus round. There you go. Okay, guys, just to prove that going like this by the door can shoot you out, I'm gonna do it. Come on. And come on. There you have it. Doing like this by the door can push you out. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching and goodbye. See you next time.